Getting in shape requires a lot of dedication, discipline, and hard work. But sometimes little mistakes while exercising can ruin all of your efforts and can even lead to serious injuries. Dear viewers, today we will show you some common mistakes people make while exercising. So keep watching the video till the end so that our awesome viewers can steer clear of them. Number 1. Squats. Squats are the king of all exercises. When done properly, they will tax multiple muscle groups, will put huge amounts of muscle on your legs, and will help improve your posture. The most common problems people have with squats are going only a quarter or half the way down, knees caving in, going up on the toes. This bad form not only robs you of the strength and muscle gains that you could have been getting, but also puts you at great risk of injury. Number 2. Cable tricep extensions. The cable tricep extension exercise works the tricep muscles by extending your arms in front of you. This exercise is excellent if you want to have sculpted triceps. But doing it wrongly can waste a lot of your effort and can also cause injury. Most common mistakes people making are: often while performing this exercise, people do not lock their elbows in place. Because of this, they end up engaging their lats, which makes this exercise a lot less effective for the triceps. Another mistake see is when people keep their body upright during this exercise. Instead, you should bend slightly forward to get the full range of motion so that your triceps get properly worked out. Number 3. Lunges. Lunges are great for improving your balance, as they train one side of your body independently to the other. They are also good for building core strength and strengthening your legs and glutes. But many people making these common mistakes: shifting the weight to the ball of the forward foot, bending the torso forward, front knee caving in. This mistake can cause injury in the long run, so it is important to fix your form. Thanks for watching the video. Did you find out that you've been doing some exercise wrongly? Let us know in the comments below. Also, if you have ever committed an exercising mistake, please share your experience with us and don't forget to like and share the video.